Yeah, well, that's what I'm thinking. The reason I left him married now is I didn't want to put him falling off and then find out he hadn't got a great death.